Butyrskaya, 29 years old. She was fourth at the 98 Olympics in Nagano. In fifth place after the short program here in Salt Lake City.
She was third in the short program 4 years ago in Nagano, edged out by Liu Chen. This is very important to her.
For Maria. Sometimes she skates on such stiff legs, she doesn't feel the ice. Triple flip.
Slight 2 foot.
Triple lats here into double toe loop. Triple lats. 2 foot again. No double toe loop. You can see her leg. She's not supple in the knee. She doesn't feel the ice. And if she doesn't land perfectly, either she has to 2 foot it or she misses it altogether. Skaters peak at 16. Year in and year out, she's always in it.
Another triplets. Letting it happen, Scott, as you said. I think she's thinking to herself, I've worked 4 years for this.
Another opportunity. She really did go for everything. She tried so hard. It's just when you don't softly land these jumps, when you don't feel the ice, it's so difficult to control the landings. And under intense pressure, she tends to get stiffer.
When you let your nerves get away from you, it's so difficult to pull them back.
Maria Butyrskaya of Russia. Skating next, Sarah Hughes of the United States. And fourth of six will be
years old.
At 29 years old, Maria Butyrskaya not happy with her Olympic appearance.
And some of the judges gave her credit for the 5-6. The other 2 5-6s for doing things that were really two-footed.
That was
disappointing performance, yeah. Again, she's been around a long time. She's so dedicated. She works so hard. But again, difficult disparity. That's why there's 9 judges.